Those things, how are you getting on? How are you?
Not too bad. Who does the Tay Text on the television?
What?
Did you do the Tay Text on the telly? 441.
No.
Don't do it anymore. Fucking cunt. This is great. It's the old fiction now.
Oh, that's right, yeah.
Get in there!
How are you getting on?
Hey, Come on, Danny. Let's start. Get the elbow. Down the bend and he goes. Craig, go in, boy. Derek, come out. Craig, go in. Derek, come out.
Let's go! We've got some here in Mullingar River, some models in Mullingar. It's going to be some free jam. So if everyone wants to model for us, just hit us up. For me, Sean Faye and Zach Ramsey.
No.
That's a good save.
Let me go. Right, Lay, 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 lay Yeah, Jay, chip in! Go, 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 go Come on, 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 come on Come on, 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 come on What's the story? Hang on a second. I had to think I might have missed my fucking goal here. Because I was fucking looking for your number to text. Hardwicke are playing in the FAI. Hardwicke in the FAI. Number 12, I think I got that. What was I going to say to you? Yeah, just contact Barora. Yeah. If you can contact Barora, I'm about to send a text to get your man's not answering his phone, and I'm ringing, so I just sent him a text to say that, look here, pitch's waterlogged. It's too early in the morning to be fucking leaving it, too late to call it off, so just call it now. Is that okay? Or we'll contact Barora, is that okay? So, waiting on a response, but just contact Barora and just say, We're trying to contact the lake to let them know that the match is pitch is waterlogged and there's no one answering. So we said we'd contact them and we'll try and contact them. Find a check who the referee is and I'll try and get we'll try and touch base with somebody. Sorry? On the website. Yeah, you click on the team and it'll have the manager's name. Alright, bye bye. Bye bye.
Great ball, well done. First touch in front.
Go away, Leon. Don't close down his face. Come on! Crafty wee team.
Yeah. See you later, all the best.
Top goal, Steve.
I don't even know if I've got it on camera.
Can't do that.
No, playing very well.
Are you still Newcastle?
Yeah, I'm still Newcastle, yeah. That's why I got this game. I'm working with this league now, so.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, up in Dublin, so.
You still do over Newcastle, are you?
Yeah.
Oh, the AUL, is it?
Yeah.
It's a good side.
Yeah.
He's
walking
with that now.
Are you with the AUL, are you?
Yeah.
A some good players.
Ah, that's it. There are five or six excellent young lads.
Two of them were in his ass, yeah.
It's one which it probably came from this team to get that ball was.
Yeah, it could be a feeder team, but both.
No, it's just it's right beside Bow, so I mean.
Yeah, I know, Hardwicke Street, yeah. But to take in probably Fibsworth, Dorset Street, and all around the area, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Big area.
Kingscourt deserved something of a goal. Like.
They played very, very well there for a long time. Didn't look out of place.
Pass was there, yeah.
Well up, Danny. Nice to get a goal now.
Lindo's a good player on the fight, doesn't pass early enough.
Yeah, Johnny's the same.
They're holding on to the ball too long.
Yeah, exactly.
He's a unfortunately Lindo's a player that's been playing Division 3, Division 4 for so long.
Yeah. He was ballied off, wasn't he?
Yeah. He was wearing those shorts.
Huh?
He's wearing those shorts.
Yeah. I think the Premier Division's the best for him.
It'll take him a while to settle into it now, in fairness.
How are Oldcastle doing?
Ah, I've nothing. I've only got something to do with the school by section. I've no time for the manager.
What division are you now, too?
Yeah.
Just getting cold, isn't it?
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay.
What did he say? He's okay, bro? Oh, well, I'm trying to ring your man there, Peter Adelaine. I've texted him and like, it's being delivered. Wait, come here, I'll call you back. Bye-bye.